All the plants in that picture right there are all bogs, upper and lower. Lower bog's been established for 4 years, 5 years, and the flowers are much more concentrated, deeper, brighter green. The other one on the right, much thinner, is only a few months old. I have watercress that grows like a weed outside the pond. As I harvest it, I throw a wad into the pond and the fish rip it apart. Anyone's wondering why there's an aqua block sticking up out of the water there, because from there it goes down into my cistern. It's just a little bit of a screen, keeping out any heavy material from getting into the cistern. Cistern is 3,000 gallons going from the waterfall on the left of the picture here, all the way over to that clean out, which used to be covered in moss until the woodchuck decided he liked it better elsewhere.